Justin Bieber's relationship with Selena Gomez may be over, but she's still on his mind. Justin and Selena are not in contact right now, but that hasn't stopped him from keeping an eye on her Instagram, a source close to the Biebs tells. He doesn't follow her, but he still checks her page and her last few posts have got him all twisted, the source continued. She's been promoting her video for Back to You and posting certain lyrics from the song that make it seem like she's still thinking about Justin, or at least that's how Justin is taking it, the source added. And what exactly were those lyrics, you ask? Well, on May 31, Selena posted a cryptic photo with the words "I know I'd go back to you," plastered on top. So, you can understand why it's got JB all worked up. Then, on another post she used the lyrics "I wanna hold you / when I'm not supposed to." That's definitely a message for Justin. He's asking people's opinions and everyone's telling him to just accept he can't figure Selena out and try and forget about her, our insider said. That's just not possible for him to do though, he hasn't forgotten about her, not even close, the insider added. I mean, in Justin's defense, it's only been a few months since they decided to take some time apart. Feelings definitely don't go away that fast. He's still crushed that she's moved on from him, so he's desperately looking for signs that she wants him back, our source continued. We certainly can't wait to see the finished project of this video, maybe then Justin will have some clarity.